you have these scissor type stabilizer jacks, you're probably pretty used to them bending. My experience when one of these jacks bends, it's usually this bracket up here. You see the jack itself below is fine, but this bracket here has bent. So instead, I'm going to show you a way that I use to get a little bit more life out of these. And now our stabilizer jack is looking just about perfect.